Claudia Regenerina, Partisan. Once there was a girl who had to change her name. Hey, Marissa, her friends could call out. Nobody could know that her real name was Claudia. It was too dangerous. Claudia lived at the time when Italy was ruled by a tyrannical man called Benito Mussolini. During Mussolini's dictatorship, you couldn't read certain books, you couldn't watch certain movies, you couldn't express your opinions, and you couldn't vote. Claudia believed in freedom and decided to fight this man with all her strength. So she joined a group of partisans, partigiani in Italian, to help bring down the dictator. Claudia's group was made up of young university students. They would meet in secret after class to bring out their own newspaper. But how could they spread their message with Mussolini's policy everywhere? Claudia was incredibly brave. She cycled around delivering newspaper and messages from one secret location to another for almost 2 years. One day, the regime finally collapsed. The national radio announced that Italy was free from the fascism, and the people flooded onto the streets to celebrate. Claudia Marissa had one last task. With a small group of partisans, she entered the offices of Italy's national newspaper, Dos Corriere della Sera, and officially liberated it from censorship after 20 years. Finally, they were free to print the truth, and Claudia's friends could call her by her real name at last.